Hi there, it's James from Twinkle. Today we're looking at just a few of the many multiplication and division resources available on the Twinkle website. So let's get started.
We have everything you're looking for to help you to teach multiplication and division using our great maths resources. These can be used in the classroom or at home. The Lower Key Stage 2 pirate-themed Mental Calculations Codebreaker Differentiated Worksheets is a fantastic resource to engage your learners. Crack the codes to find the facts about pirates and enjoy a few themed jokes with these differentiated pirate-themed worksheets. Activities cover multiplication and linked division facts for the 3, 5 and 8 times tables for year 3 and all multiplication tables to 12 times 12 for year 4. This resource is perfect for those disengaged learners. The multiplying and dividing decimals by 10, 100 and 1000 with missing numbers worksheets is a great resource to help children to further develop their understanding. This differentiated worksheet is ideal to help Year 6 students learning to multiply and divide numbers including decimals by 10, 100 and 1000 by having to use the inverse to find the missing numbers. The Animal Multiplication Maze Differentiated Worksheets are a fun resource that use a variety of different activities to ensure children are able to apply their mathematical skills in different scenarios. This fun animal-themed activity is perfect for consolidating mental and written multiplication knowledge and great practice in preparation for the Year 4 times table test. This resource would be great as an extension task or even to take home for home learning. The Finding Mistakes in Short Division Calculations worksheet is a great resource to help children understand where some people go wrong with their short division. Use these differentiated worksheets so children can practice their own short division skills by checking for mistakes in others. This resource helps children to have a deeper understanding of short division as it encourages pupils to identify the common errors that have been made, and this can be used to prompt discussion as they address the misconceptions. Finally, the Upper Key Stage 2 Emoji Multiplication and Division Mosaic Differentiated Worksheets are a really fun way to practice maths fluency by recalling basic facts accurately, quickly, and effortlessly. This set of emoji worksheets includes individual sheets for multiplication tables and corresponding division facts up to 12 times 12. A mastery question is included on each worksheet to deepen understanding and promote reasoning skills. As you can see, Twinkle have a wide range of multiplication and division resources.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use some of these resources in your next maths lesson. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.